So, hello everyone. Thank you for coming to my channel. I'm here working on a basket that I made. This is like the first step. This one is drying right now. All I did was add circles all around, just like you see here. And then the second layer, I had same circles, but then I added big circles around, which I haven't finished yet. The first step is having the base, which is what I have here on the bottom, and then having all these little circles. That is the second step. And so how do you put these two and two together? It's you we'll need a bunch of these little tubes that you make from newspaper or magazine. And the first thing that you want to do is, another thing that you want to do is this little circle here. And then have a bunch of these little circles here. Now, how do you work on that? Is simple. How do you make these? Let's find a little bottle like this. Okay, and take your little tube and fold it. Have a glue stick around. Glue the corner. Fold it like that and hold it. Make sure it's together there nicely. Then you will add glue to the very whole tube here. And then you're gonna fold it in a circular motion. And that's how you hold it for a few minutes. Just like that. And then you will carefully take it out. I'm going to use a tail for that. Pull it out. Careful with it. Hold it in. And then you have that circle right there. That looks just like here. Okay. Now, the next step is how to make these little guys. Okay. And you will need one of these. Just a couple of sticks. Very easy. And then the same procedure. You just have to take the tip, fold it. Fold the tip right there and then roll it. It's better to do it on the table, but because of the video purpose, I'm doing it like this. So make sure it's flat on the table when you do that end fold. Let me put this here so I can have some space. Then you put it flat on the table, and then you will do the same thing. You will add glue, just like the other one, all the way to the end. And then you're just gonna use your Shisco up to help you roll. I prefer using the wood because it's easier for me to manage. Rolled, and also I prefer to use magazine for this particular project, but I ran out of magazine because the paper is more flexible and soft. This is newspaper, by the way. So you roll that until you get the size you want. Hold it, and you're gonna have something that looks just like that. I make them, small, big. If you want to ask, I probably use like a one inch ruler. So there we go. You have that already. So it looks just like that. And you make a bunch of those. And that would be that step right there. To make this step right here. Okay, now how to make the vase. already, pre-started one right here. No, no, that's not the one. Hold on a second. Already pre-made one right here. And let me get a stick. Okay. Let me get one of my sticks. So here's one to start this one here. Very simple and easy to do. Take your ruler, make sure you flat your roll, your tube. In this case, you're gonna need one of these little guys here, something on this round. Okay, and the same thing, take the very end, fold the tip inside, and start rolling a little bit. Take your glue stick and add the glue all the way to the end, and just roll it the same way. You can take this at any time out. Just keep rolling. Oh, like I said, this is a little bit harder to use. This magazine is better. But anyhow, there is that. We already have another flat stick in here, and I'm just gonna measure and see if it fits inside there. The end. This is what you know. That's not gonna do it. I'm gonna get a brand new one. Take it, make it flat. It has to fit at the very end, so you can continue to add more sticks. So let's see. This one goes, nope. Okay, that one fits. So that stick has to go inside the other one. What you're going to do, the one that fits inside, you're gonna add some glue. So it can stay in there, it won't come apart. Hey, fit a minute ago, go back in there. There we go, hold it for like a minute or so, like that. And just keep rolling. You should use your table, but because I'm just showing you here in the video, I'm just gonna roll it like that. And then you can just keep rolling and keep adding tubes in each corner. Would fit, right? Until you get something round like that. And then once you're done, then you should have something that in that circle. Once you do that, okay. Once you do that, that's when you start putting the basket together using this and this. So already have a pre-made basket. So what I did is I added all these with my hot glue gun. Put this away. And the next step is once you have the bottom done and you add these little guys in there, you want to also put a little bit of glue on the top like that. It's like a little bubble on each corner. Okay. Until you have every corner glued together. And they're like holding hands. It's like little brothers and sisters holding hands. Just like that. So they can stay together and it won't come apart. Okay, That's that. That's the next step. You're gonna use hot glue to glue the bottom first row on the bottom and on each corner like they're holding hands. That's the procedure. Now the next step would be, I have a whole bunch of circles already pre-made here. I also have a bunch of these already pre-made. So I'm going to work each corner like that, and I'm just gonna add it on top and just wait until it dries, and then you're going to do the same thing with this each corner. Make sure that the circle is big enough, that's why you make them some big and some small, so they can fit right in between like they're holding hands with each other. The next one, let's see, find another one. So let's see. Okay, this guy here. You can flex the paper a little bit if you want, but you want to try to keep the circle going. So I'm going to push it in with my hand, keeping an eye and being careful, because this hot glue is gonna stick faster than regular glue. Now, if you come across something that's loose like that, don't worry. You can just add some glue to it after. It's a little happy accident. Now I'm going to add some glue over here. And you're gonna repeat the whole procedure all the way around. So I'm gonna pause and I'll be right back. So I'm back. Here is the whole basket put together nicely. Now it's time for it to dry. This is what the inside looks like. And then make it cute. Add some color to it. And I will show you, I already have a pre-made one. This one has colors in it. I made it with black and silver. It's a bottle. Of course, I have things inside. You can store whatever you want. Once you add the paint, and then I added some little diamonds underneath here. You know, you can put whatever you want under here. And then you have decorated your basket. This one has smaller circles. See? This one has smaller circles. That's what it looks like. Okay. So you can have an idea. So you put the circles on the bottom first, and then you add these round ones and the little ones next to each other. Okay. So that is the basket. It's already pre-done. Let me give you a close-up. I had to clean it up a little bit because it has the loose hot glue around. So there is the bottom. Here's the inside. So this you can make for a decoration, you can make as a gift, you can sell them, you can do whatever you want. Awesome idea. Hope you guys like it. Give me a like, subscribe, and thank you for watching. I will see you next time.